It looks like someone had an early Christmas party at Frank Sinatra's gravesite. And a party at his gravesite wouldn't be complete without his favorite guest, Jack Daniels.